Surdo, what do you think of the fight tonight?
I think it was a great night. Oh, it was great night. Blair, the Flair, he's my friend, but it was a little sad for him. But the other guy, he did amazing.
Alexis Rocha.
Yeah, Alexis Rocha, he did amazing his job. And it's happened. It happened in boxing. This is boxing.
No, Scrap. Scrappy is dressed in a very unique way. What if you change it? He dressed like you, dressed like him. Does that work?
Yeah.
Yeah? You think he can pull that off?
What? Brother.
Your outfit.
Of course. Bro, anybody can pull this off. It's all about confidence, man.
It's not for everybody.
Yes, it is, man. You look good in it, too.
Hey, see, this is my twin.
Your twin.
So, my twin.
Let me ask both of you guys. Surdo, what do you want to do next? What should he do next, realistically?
I want to do a fight with the fight. For a title fight, and if they don't give me a chance, I want to fight with a crucified
Makabu.
Yeah, Makabu.
So Makabu's watching, you're calling him out. Yeah. How do you think he does?
But he should get the winner of Bivol or Canelo, really.
Yeah, but I can't.
But he can't wait 6 months, seven.
I know he can't wait. But for the meantime, what I'm saying is he should get, like, whoever wins between them two,
okay,
come see you soon.
I will do it. I'm going to move up and down and take all the belts.
Who do you want to fight later? I know Pavol's fighting Canelo, so those guys are kind of off the table.
He's trying to fight everyone with a belt.
Joe Smith?
Joe Smith Jr., yeah. Anthony Jarre? He could be a good guy. And Carl Smith? Yeah. Everyone, they want to fight me? Let's do it. Because I say, we fight it, and that's what we do. We fight. And why they want to fight each other? I don't get it.
I want to ask you about Scrappy. I talked to him yesterday.